gentlemen, thank you very much for giving me this wonderful opportunity to talk about myself. I consider it a great honor to be invited to speak here. My name is Lu. I'm 18 years old. I'm a PhD.
13, at the Union University of Technology and Education. My master is English. I like English every time. Every day and everywhere. My hobby are reading, singing, and dancing. I love chatting with my friends on Facebook. In my free time, I do my homework with my roommate and watch TV. There are 6 people in my family. They are my brothers, 2 younger brothers, younger sister, and me. We love each other so much. My English is too very poor, and I feel terrible about myself. I even consider myself a total failure. I have no words, no dream, and no hope for the future. But when I study at Union English Center, I'm going to change my life. I started to realize my life has meaning. I could control my future and influence other people. I finally understood that my destiny was in my own hand. I get up early every morning and read English gracefully. I read the English before and after every meal. I write it every word, every sentence, and every passage passionately. I have a very positive attitude. I'm disciplined, and I have a good habit. I always try my best to improve the people around me. So every day my pronunciation gets better. My every day my vocabulary increases. Every day my confidence grows. Every day I help more people. Union English Center has absolutely changed my life and made me a better person. That's why I strongly recommend Union English Center to everyone I meet. Let's come to Union Center to conquer English. Let's conquer English together. Let's conquer English. Let's conquer the world together. Thank you for listening to me.